And welcome to Handful. Yeah! That's the applause I like to hear. We got a great show coming up for you. We have a video where I, myself, try and win a free Xbox in a way that's not actually free, but nonetheless, I attempt it. Then we have our very own news anchors, both of them coming on to potentially eat cat food. Exciting stuff. We got the weather that'll help you get prepared for this upcoming week. You'll just have to wait and see. But first, we have the ever, always slideshow. And this week, it's all about Reddit. Now, going behind the scenes, for this show, I usually find videos that I show on the weekly slideshow from YouTube. I know, it's pretty crazy. So you've only ever seen that on this show, but there's another website out there called Reddit, and they have videos too. So this week, I looked at some of those, and now you'll look at them too. So let's go now to the first video that I found, and it's all about water. You know water, you love water. It keeps you warm when you're in a hot tub, keeps you cold when it's snowing, you know, good old water. But you're saying, what kind of video would you have to watch about water? Well, this is what you're gonna watch about water.
This is what you want. So, let's get it. Enough talk.
Insane, you know, that's all we need. That's all we need to protect the planet from global warming, you know. Water keeps rising, this man keeps drinking, you know, good stuff. But you know what else will be good stuff? This next one about the games. Wow, you know, games, we've talked about games. Sports are technically games, I think. You know, there's board games, card games, other fun games. But you're saying, what does Reddit have to do with games? Well, here's what Reddit's got to do with games. Wow. Sometimes you roll the dice, and sometimes you get slammed down on them. Well, yeah, I don't know. That's the games, but let's see what's next. Leg day. Don't skip leg day, then your arms will be super big if you only do arm day. Or if you do body day, then you'll have small arms and big legs. But don't miss leg day. And you're saying to yourself, what's one way I can help my legs on leg day? Well, here's what you can do.
100 centipound. See if you can lift that, dude.
Okay.
Nah, there you go.
Hold on. Nah, I can do it my legs. Nah. Thank you.
That's how you do it. You know, the legs, they're pretty strong. I heard that the femurs are stronger than concrete, so it's no surprise that you could lift that up with your legs. So, yeah. But you know what else you could lift up with your legs? This next video. It's all about Nerf or nothing. Wow, you know Nerf, they make those toy guns that everyone in high school magically had some like big Nerf war, you know, crazy stuff. Maybe you love the commercials. Apparently there's this TikTok trend or internet trend where people were shooting themselves with it, going Nerf or nothing. I don't know, good stuff. But you're saying to yourself, I play Nerf Wars. Well, don't worry, because I found a tip for you that'll help you win your next Nerf match.
Here are some tips and tricks from a pro Nerfer to help you win your next Nerf battle. Part 3, let's go.
There it is. Play it again!
Here are some tips and tricks from a pro Nerfer to help you win your next Nerf battle. Part 3, let's go.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
There it is. That's how you do it. You just electrocute the competition. I don't know. It'll be a shocking win, but it'll be good nonetheless. But you know what else will be good? This next one, all about the noodles. Noodles, they're food. You know, sometimes they come in a bag like ramen. Sometimes they come in a box like noodles. Sometimes they come in a bowl that you then put in the microwave and you get more noodles. So, you know, it's crazy stuff, the noodles. But you're probably saying to yourself, why? Well, not why, but how do I eat the noodles? And, well, don't worry, because I found a man who knows exactly the best way to eat noodles that you've probably never seen.
Don't stop there.
There it is, you know. You love to see, you know, you hear the expression, you smell the food before you taste the food, and, you know, exactly. But you know what else you can do? You can do this next one. It's about science. You know science. Yeah. Science, you know. Science rules. Yeah. Learn that from a man, Bill Nye, the science guy. Shout out to you if you're watching. Really hope you are. He's watching, they say. He's watching. You know, maybe you like chemistry. Maybe you like particle acceleration. Maybe you just like cutting things up. I don't know. It's all science to me. But if you're saying to yourself, what's a little fun science thing I can do at home? Well, don't worry, because Reddit has you set. Just follow this video. See? Fun-filled science at home. Pro tip.
Oh, yeah.
But you're saying to yourself, I don't know, I don't like the science. Well, we have even more science for you. Ha! Bet you didn't expect that. What's the next one about? It's about the monkey. That's right. Science. Monkeys. You know, there's a debate that happened one time whether man is related to monkeys or not. And, well, I guess that's for you to decide. But if you're saying to yourself, I don't like being a man anymore, maybe I want to be a monkey, well, this video will show you exactly how to do that.
Go back! I want to be monkey!
Oh. reject humanity, become monkey. Good stuff, good stuff. Good stuff from the monkey friends, but that's all the stuff from me to you, friends. But do not worry, because next up, we have a little vlog. I decided to do some vlogging, and it turned out like it turned out. But this week, it's all about trying to win a free Xbox. That's right. Taco Bell has so graciously given upon us mortals the ability to win an Xbox for free if you buy some drinks. So that's what I decided to do this week. So let's go see how I did. Hello, everyone. Today we are on a mission, and that mission is to win a free Xbox. Wow, I know, crazy, crazy. You see Taco Bell in their infinite taco glory. They have decided to give upon the mere mortals, that is us, free Xboxes if we buy some drinks. So that's what we're off to now. We're gonna go get drinks before happy hour ends, otherwise the drinks are twice as much. So we're going now to the first Taco Bell. Okay, we're here at Taco Bell number one. I don't actually know if they have the Xbox cups, but they do have happy hour, we know that. I don't see anything. Okay, you want to stealthily record me, yeah? Well, I guess we can do it stealthily once we get up there. Oh, see, there it is, okay.
Hi, welcome to Taco Bell. What can I get you today?
Hi, can I get two medium fountain drinks with the Diet Baja Blast and a regular Baja Blast Freezy?
Alright, anything else?
No, that's it.
Any sauce?
No.
Oh, no, you don't need sauce. Sorry about that. Alright, that'll be $4.63.
Okay, sounds good. We're off to the next Taco Bell to get more. This time we're only getting drinks, but we're also getting cinnamon sticky things. We're almost to the next one, but we're gonna take a sample. Pretty good, you know, it's tasting like victory right there. We got the Freezy. That's also tasting like victory, so I don't know. We could win an Xbox for only $2. That'd be pretty good. Okay, we now have 5 drinks plus the Freezy plus some nachos. So is now head to back to base, and I'll tell you more about how I'm gonna win this thing. Okay, we're back at the gaming hub, and I have some drinks. So here we have the 5 drinks. You see right here, we got a code. What we gotta do is we gotta enter that code in the time period. So it is now time to go into a montage of me spending the next 24 hours and putting codes. Well, you win some, you lose some, I guess, and I lost. But on the bright side,
got all these cups. No, that's not a bright side. But I had fun. That's the real bright side. So on that terrible disappointment, it's now time to head back to the studio.
Zoom in on the cups. Zoom in on the cups. Wait, you ready? That's right. I didn't win your Xbox. I need it. But you know what you need to do? You need to tell me how mad you are that I didn't win an Xbox. You need to call in right now, 715-855-4272. Call in right now. Tell me why I didn't win an Xbox. Tell me. Do it. I see you out there. I know you're out there. Do it. Call in. We can wait here all night long. You know? We can wait. You know? We can wait. And I can tell you more about our friends Gomez and Shelley over here. They recently got married at the Sears photo studio, you know. They got those portrait essentials. You know, they're just a young couple. Oh, we have a call! We have a call. Let's see what the call says. Someone pick it up. Who's picking it up? They're saying hello. Schmitty Jorgensen out there is calling in. Hello, Schmitty. Oh, this is Handful Schmitty. Schmitty, you are indeed live. Oh, we have another caller. Oh my goodness. This is insane. Unprecedented.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, indeed. Who is calling? Who is calling? Someone's calling. Someone called into the Handful Call-In-A-Thon. If you're still out there and you haven't called in, it's 715-855-4272. You can call in. The phone lines are wide open. Kevin, you want a free Xbox too? Go to Taco Bell. You probably won't win, but you might. And if you do, you can give it to me. Pro tip. Pro gaming tip. But you're saying to yourself, no, I got an Xbox. Better than you, I got an Xbox. Well, you know what you don't have? You probably don't have a can of cat food. And potentially, the guests in this next segment might. So now, it's time to go to the fan favorite segment of every single show. It's called dot, 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 or is it cat food? And let's go. Hello, and welcome back to your favorite segment of the week. That's right, it's dot, 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 or is it cat food? Now, last week, we had our old pal Blake on here. He didn't eat cat food, and the person before that also didn't eat cat food. So, I don't know. We'll just have to see. But this week, we don't have just one victim or victor. We have two. That's right, Blake. He decided to nominate two. So this week we have the hosts of BNN, Ella Castro and Carly Swisher.
Whoa!
Welcome. I'm so excited and so sorry that you got chosen.
Us too. Scared.
Don't worry. I'm sure it'll be a great meal either way. So let us see your cans of delectable meat. Oh ho ho! You've both chosen one. They're pretty big. The biggest cans we've had so far. So, what's your initial thoughts?
They're pretty big. I don't know what human food besides like soup and beans would be in this. So.
Sounds squishy.
Sounds juicy.
Juicy, squishy.
Well, I think it's now time that we reveal what is inside. So why don't one of you crack open one of your cans?
Take it away, Ella.
Oh, how do you use this?
Oh my gosh. Do you want me to help you?
Yeah.
Can you hold the can?
Maybe.
This is why we're a team. She wouldn't have been able to figure this out on her own. Oh.
Oh. Yep, you got it. You can do it. Come on. Can you get it? Oh.
Who would have thought the hardest part is opening the can?
Ooh. Yeah, oh, that's
got
right.
It. They got
right.
It.
Took us a hot minute.
Oh, yeah. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Why is it green?
Oh, it's green.
Why is it so like
no, it's
baby food?
Ah, it's red.
Ew.
Oh my god, is it tomatoes?
It just looks like tomatoes.
Wow.
What's mine though?
That you is mine. Reveal Ew. Number one. Let's
that
go
looks
for
like
reveal
some
number
chunky
two.
Smells like tomato soup.
I hope mine's tomato soup.
Wait, do I have it on the right thing?
Well, you gotta like latch onto it.
No, you.
You gotta clench it together.
I'll clench you together.
Oh, my, hold it.
Oh. Ah. Ow. My finger. Just kidding.
I think something's wrong with this can opener.
Well.
Just give us a second. How long is this segment supposed to take?
I'm scared.
Ah! This is some indestructible cat food.
Oh, man.
Oh my god, we're gonna break the can opener.
Or is it cat food? That's the real question. They're still
can
just
opener versus cat food. Okay, let me clench onto it.
Clench.
Okay, turn, twist.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh,
there
yeah.
It is.
Uh oh.
It's looking promising.
What's cracking?
Why is it cracking like that?
That's. No!
Switch with me, switch with me, switch with me! No!
That don't smell like tomatoes. Okay, it's not even clasped onto it. Why are you turning it?
Hey!
That was way too loud. Okay, turn it now. Just turn it normal. Why are you doing that?
What do you mean? I'm turning it. Damn.
Oh my gosh. Can we get some help in here? Cut to commercial. Cut the cameras. Cut the cameras. This
oh,
is an
I
opening.
Can see you're about halfway there.
It's like in my pants.
Cut the cameras.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, did they make it? Oh, no. Oh. We have our old pal Google coming up, though.
Okay, now, you try.
Twisting? Okay, clamp on. Clamp on. Why couldn't we have had the easy peel back ones?
Like, dang.
What? I got it.
This is embarrassing.
Okay, wait, just give it to me.
That's some cat food right there.
Yeah, I know.
That's some cat.
Oh my gosh. Can we just show you how messed up this can is right now?
We can't actually see it quite yet, but.
You can't see us? They can't see us?
I'm confused.
Can you just minimize that?
Ew, it's juicing on me.
There we go. Okay. Let's see the progress. Oh, well.
Oh, it dripped.
Well, we're almost there with can number two, it looks like.
Two girls, one can opener.
Literally. We're almost there.
Almost there.
I think it's a sign I shouldn't be eating this.
Well, it may be, but
I don't even know what to do anymore.
You just need to get this and then we can peel it back. Just like give that to me.
Oh, it's juicing on my hands.
Oh! It got over my face! Oh my god! It got in my eye!
Some collateral damage back
you,
there.
It smells so bad. Ew, my hand smells now.
I'm scared.
Sorry for taking up half of your show because we're just dumb.
Oh my god, did you get scared? No. Oh. We just have that little part and that's sinking in there. We need like a fork.
Oh.
Oh!
Oh! Oh. Juicing! Just gotta lift it.
My spoon just broke.
Oh man, it doesn't want to give up the goods.
There we go. Yeah.
Oh,
ah!
Oh my
Let's
god.
Let's see the big reveal.
Oh, she got it on the floor.
Oh, there. Wow. Wow,
Wanna
that's
trade?
Looking good. No. So let's see the two cans together then.
There's cat juice, cat food juice all over
cat
my pants now.
Juice. We've got one can of red liquidy stuff, and we've got one can.
This is so unfair.
So the question is, what do they smell like?
Like mama's chili.
Mine smells like barf.
Well. There
and
you
it's
go.
It's like
but.
Everywhere on me. It's all over. I'm just so disturbed.
It's on
the ground,
like, if anyone wants leftovers.
Yeah, there's some on the ground.
Well, now it is the ultimate test to see if it does indeed taste like cat food. So let us see your big first initial bite.
There's chunks in it.
Oh, she just went for it. Oh.
Ooh.
I hear you people. You just be quiet.
I kind of want to try it.
Tastes like beans. I think Wait. It's beans.
Tastes like beans.
Oh, it's beans.
I think it's beans. I think it's refried beans. But they're
okay. Big bite. We're questing a big bite.
I'm on
bite.
A diet.
Let's help them, everyone. Let's count them down. Big bite. Three.
I was
two,
taking a big bite.
One. Eat that bite. Come on, Carly. We need that big old bite.
No. All we need is some beef and some cheese and tortillas.
There, I'm taking a bite.
What was that? It's kind of good.
I don't like it. I don't like it.
Mm.
This is her dinner.
Honestly.
Well, now is the ultimate question.
Yeah, they're beans.
What
these are, refried
are
beans.
You
There's
eating?
A bean.
They're good.
Is it cat food or is it not?
It's not cat food.
Negative.
Okay. What about the other can?
The tomato chunks?
They're tomatoes, man.
Well, it turns out that you are right. It is not cat food. In one can, we have some petite diced tomatoes. And in the other one, we have some traditional refried beans. So, congrats. You are a victor of ... or is it cat food?
Woo!
It is now time for you to nominate another victor or victim for next week. Who will it be?
We want to pass it back on to the sports team and nominate Steve.
Steve, We're coming for you. You may be the next one. Let me tell you, you might not be so lucky. 3 non-cat foods in a row. It may be your time. Carly, Ella, thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed your meal. As a present from me to you, you can keep that entire can.
Thank you.
And with that, it is now time for us to go on to our next segment. There it is. There it is. The cat food victors of this week. Steve, my man, we're coming for you. And it's not going to be good news, probably, because if you listened in, it's been 3 weeks since someone has eaten cat food. So tick tock, tick tock. But you know what also goes tick tock, tick tock? The clock. That's because this week there's going to be some weather. Crazy. And you're saying to yourself, how am I going to prepare for this? What can I expect from this upcoming week? Well, don't worry. We have you set. So let's go.
Күз кез күз, күш кеш күш, кір кер көр, күл кел көл, кілен қысқа сөз кім оқиды дес. Арқада алтар қар бар, қырқада қырғар қар бар, қырғар қарда ағар қар бар, алтар қарда марқар қар бар. Әбдіреде әбігер әтеш отыр, әбігер әтеш отырған әбдірені әжем ашып отыр.
There's the weather for you. You know, make sure to bring those jackets and those hats and those umbrellas. You're going to need them all. You're going to need them all. But you know where else you can get them all? You can get them all on our very own streaming service. Wow, that's right, mytv10.uwec.edu. Remember that. That is where you can watch shows just like this and many more anywhere in the world. That's right. If you're in Russia and you understood what they were saying in the weather, you too can watch. Assuming you're a student. Wow, indeed. But you're saying to yourself, I don't need to watch anymore, or I'm all out watched. Well, then go over to our Facebook. Wow, you know, there's actually, if you go there now, there is a nice interview featuring our very own Joel Conte telling us all about home screen and horror video games, although half the questions he really didn't answer. So, hot take right there. But anywhere else they have hot takes, Twitter. We're on Twitter. We're also on Instagram for those that like pictures. But you're saying to yourself, I need more. Christian Mingle, we're on there. We're a premium member. That's right. This is the set of home screen. This is this is not. It's reminiscent, not of home screen, though, of real talk. Look at all this stuff. Let's get a nice wide shot of this set. There it is. Look at this. We got the popcorn. We got the mug. You know, you have yourself a good night. If you're Taco Bell, give me a free Xbox. Just do it. You're not even watching me throw it. Have a good night. Dance time. Hit the music.